That's how you should start it.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with Lucy, and today we are going to do the mashed potato challenge. And this challenge, we've put 15 Skittles in each bowl, and we have to use our faces only. We have a time limit of 3 minutes to see who can get the most Skittles out of the bowl of mashed potatoes. You're welcome.
Gary.
Oh my god. Hold on. Hold on. I'm so nervous.
So excited.
This looks so sorry. Why is yours so like bulky?
I don't know. Yours is like that too. Oh wait.
Oh. I don't know.
Ready?
Yeah.
And three. Wait. Two, one, go.
Oh!
Zero!
We got three.
I just keep eating my potatoes. I can't find any Skittle. It's all in my nose!
But Lucy's more white than she was before.
You!
I feel like I'm burying them down front.
I literally put them at the top. Five.
No!
Four, three, two, one. It's over. Well, I think we have an obvious winner.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I got six.
You got two.
I like how you mustered up two in the last, like, 5 seconds.
I know, I found them.
The Martin Short version of Jack Frost right now.
Oh.
Cause you have like... it's a face mask.
I get it.
What? On this episode of my Lush Hole, here's my mashed potato face mask.
This is the, what's it called? Makeup store?
Yeah.
Just, what's it called? What's it called?
Shut makeup up. Tutorial. I don't want my makeup like that.
This is a great experience to watch. I'm glad I was here. Oh, God. Wait.
Is there something in my hair still?
No.
Because I can feel it, it's just like...
There's like, yeah, there's crust on my hair.
Well, there you have it. That's the mashed potato challenge. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. And go check out Lucy's channel because she has one video.
Oh,
but it's
yeah.
Still really good. It's still really good. You should go like that. And thanks for watching. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.